A woman arrested for writing hot Salvation Army checks, and it's not the first time she's accused of stealing from nonprofits. Pamela Alberts faces 19 counts of forgery for writing checks while she was a board member of the Hale County Salvation Army. Now, in case her name sounds familiar, in July, we told you Alberts was arrested for allegedly stealing over $100,000 from the Lake Whitney Ministerial Alliance. Alberts was the treasurer for the alliance at the time, and the money she's accused of taking was for the food bank.